I'm Patti Dolph, and we're at Dolph Dairy LLC in Lake Mills, Wisconsin. In March of 2002, I joined the farm. And then in 2003, we set up the LLC with his parents, and we just started growing. Cow comfort is one of the key factors in dairying. When the cow is comfortable, she's able to eat more, she can produce more milk, they're free of injuries, and everybody is just so much happier. The number one factor for our decision on the P500 was cow comfort. The P500 is a sturdy parlor that allows flexibility for our big cows, and just seemed like it was going to be the big good fit for how to size our cows. We tend to have bigger cows, and so the P500 seemed like a good fit for us. Also, it had the gangs where you could let out different, either 3, 4, or 5 cows at a time, and with a 16, we can let out 4 cows at a time, and we were comfortable with that. That's how our old parlor was set up. We milked in a 9, and we could set up or let out 3 cows at a time. The number one technology that we really like is individual ID system. We had it in our other facility, but it only worked 60% of the time. In this facility, it's working around 97-98% of the time. And usually if it isn't working, it means the transponder isn't in the cow or the number got messed up. So if I'm not in the parlor, the IDD system helps me by just, if I'm walking through, I can take a quick glance. There's color codings on the actual display. So if the cow is low on milk or on manual or anything like that, I can see it right on the display and I don't even have to look down the parlor. If I see a lot of cows low on milk, that already makes me start thinking, what did we change? How can I help these cows and that kind of stuff. With that system too, you can actually click on the cow and it brings up what she's supposed to be giving versus what she has given for the day. And it can tell you right there, like she's low 3 pounds or she's plus 10 pounds or whatever it is. And that's pretty quick. You don't even have to come to the office to look at the cow. You can do it right in the parlor. With the fresh cows and the treated cows, it works really well because then you know those cows are on manual because we're milking them in buckets. So if they're not on manual, then the unit comes off early and everybody is mad at themselves for letting the unit come off. Also, you can tell when the cow is in milk. It's a nice bright white square around that feature. And then you can see when the cow is slowing down, it'll flash red or have a red line. And then the green means that the cow is done. And you know, you can go and post-dip them. Sometimes there's a flashing yellow light. That means the cow was low on milk and it's telling you that maybe you gotta put her back on or she's having a health issue, and you can see it right there in the parlor. On our farm, performance means having really good milk quality with a high production of milk. We strive to have a low somatic cell count, pays a little better for our premium, and when you have a lower somatic cell count, we feel like the cows are very healthy. The flow response system has been turned on for about almost 3 weeks now. And we saw a decrease in milk times by 11 seconds. And we think it's going to get even faster because we're only at one level and we're gonna be turning it up to another vacuum level. Right now, our vacuum's set at 13.7. I think we're gonna go as high or try to get up to almost 15. And so we're hoping to see even a faster milk out time. With that too, when we first put it on and with the flow response, we've seen a dramatic reduction in the somatic cell count. And actually yesterday's load was at 69. We're hoping that the 16 will continue for Chet and my career. And hopefully we have 2 daughters that are possibly going to be interested in the farm in the near future. And hopefully it can help them transition into the farm pretty easily. We feel comfortable that the 1,100 cows could easily go through this parlor. And then when they're 40, they can build the next great parlor.